open up these beautiful notebooks. And as you can see, there are scented pens and jelly markers and a notebook inside a wrap. So let's start with the notebook. And also, as you can see, to make it easy for kids to open, it has a strap over here. And let's open it. And also, as you can see, it comes with two notebooks, but I want to keep this one. As you can see, it is really cute, and it has some flowers over here, and some rocks and mud, and some plants, and over here some footprints, and over here some love hearts, and some more plants, and some more footprints and another flower and some more rocks. So as you can see, there are stripes, and this is a normal book just like usual. If you like this notebook, give me a thumbs up. Stripes on every page, it's all plain. Okay, and now let's move on to today's special book. Let's move all this on. And bring this. Oh, don't need that. And as you can see, here is the notepad. And I am so excited to check this out. Oh my goodness, look at this. Oh my goodness, look at this. Oh, so what is that? So hard. There's a tape on it, but So as you can see, let's magic this trap. Abracadabra. Good. Now let's start. Oh, all right. Okay. As you can see, this is like a little bit scented. Yeah. Okay. And let's start coloring. What do we color? What do you think? Oh, maybe little birdie. Okay. Oh my goodness, that is so yellow. That's so yellow. Oh my god. Let's not color in the eye. There we go. There we go. Okay, a little bit more spots. Okay, a little bit more. Beside the eye. And the beak. Good. Now the beak and the body is all yellow. Now let's do the wings. Missed a spot. There, too.
for the cat. Yeah.
Oh my god, that colors so well. Funny. Cat with one purple eye and a stripe on it. Hey, that actually gave me an idea. I really want to draw stripes on my cat. Okay. Over here. And over here.